Hey guys, this is the world's first ramen vending machine, and we are here at Maruyama Seimen to find out how it's made and what's inside.
Located here in Ota City in the south of Tokyo, Maruyama Seimen is a family-owned noodle producer that has been supplying stores all across the country for more than 50 years. With the recent climate changing quite drastically though, many in the food industry are seeing their business affected, which in turn is leading to more creative ways to appease their customers. With some clever thinking and innovation, Maruyama Seimen has now produced the world's first frozen ramen dispensing vending machine. Offering freshly chilled, restaurant-quality ramen directly from a machine on the street, anyone can pick up a meal at any time, all without the need for human interaction.
Nice and fresh.
日本初ってなると、おそらく世界初かもしれないですね。そうですね。はい。そう思います。家で作ることに。そうです、そうですね。中身としては冷凍の麺と冷凍の具入りのスープなので、スープに関しては湯煎で。麺に関してはボイルするっていう形で。まずはそのジャンルが被らないように、二郎系であったり担々麺、塩、まあ煮干しみたいな形で今分けている。ああ、なるほど。なんでここから検証していきながら、入れて帰っていったりとか、していこうかなと思ってます。
人気のお店の本格的なラーメンが簡単に変えてしまうっていう。
そうです、そうですね。はい。やっぱ販売履歴見ると夜10時、11時とか、買ってる方いらっしゃいますね。
特にこの中で、こう人気のものって、どちらになりますか？
今だとこの二郎系ではこのバリオさん。アメリカとかでも展開しているお店になるんですけども、ここが今一番人気ですね。
In fact, this machine is proving to be so popular that we even had to take a break during our interview to allow some customers to place an order. Of course, Maruyama-san was the perfect salesman too and was able to give them the lowdown on each of the unique flavors available.
これが商品例って形で、こういった形のものが自動販売機が出てきます。
いいですね。なんかこう写真がドーンと出てて、
一応この裏に食べ方みたいなの、茹で方とか書いてる形です。なんかこんな感じで入ってるんですけども、こっちが冷凍のスープで、中にこれだとチャーシューが入ってるんですけども、本当にお店のラーメンをスープをそのまま凍らせた形なので、かなり本格的なものになってるかなと思います。
そうか、じゃあチャーシューも入ってるから、あと野菜を用意すれば。
そうですね、これと同じような形であれば野菜だけ準備していただくので、もやしとかだけ買っていただいて、かなり茹でていただければ完成できる形です。
いいですね。
はい。
While the different ramen broths are supplied from different stores all across Japan, the noodles are all produced here. On a tour inside of the facility, we were able to see firsthand how this is turned into this.
Yeah, so he was just explaining to me that in the beginning, it's quite thick, right? But gradually, they press it further more to, as it goes towards the left, then becomes thinner and thinner. And then eventually, they're gonna, cut this into noodles. Yeah, so here, the machine is cutting the noodle, and depending on the width of the blade, eventually the width of the noodle changes. Also, this powder, is a corn starch, and they use this powder so then the noodles don't stick with each other.
As you can see, making noodles is a messy process, so it's important to keep the machines clean and in good working order. After the noodles have been sliced, they'll then continue on their journey along the conveyor belt to be rolled into bunches, separated into groups of five, and then finally packaged, ready to be shipped out to customers.
はい、じゃあ中を見せします。中はこんな形になってます。 なので、この中が冷凍庫って形です、うん、こんな感じです。へえ、こんな感じですね。はい、でこの中にこういった形で商品が入ってます、うん、でこれで、11食、うんうんうん、かける、5アイテムなんで55食入ってると。へ
え、餃子の方も見せていただいてもいいですか。
あ、餃子もこんな感じです。
もうだいぶ在庫が減ってますね。
そうですね、はい。
今ってあれですか、もう毎日在庫
あそうですね、ストックしてって感じ。はい、1日何回も補充してます。
へー。 So now I'm gonna get some frozen ramen noodles for myself. So I guess I'll go for the most popular one.And pick number one. See, five. Okay. Ah, now it's here. Ooh. Look at this. So yeah, as he was saying, they've got the frozen soup.You know, that was shipped directly from the ramen shop. And it's got chashu meat inside. Got, you know, noodle made here only a few days ago. And the spice. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to trying this at home.
If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to Japan Pro and hit the bell notification for instant updates on new videos every single week. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again in the next video.